Welcome to Gulf Coast State College. My name is John Devine. I'm an assistant professor of music here at the college. I direct both the jazz band and the concert band. The group we have before me here is the Jazz Ensemble. This is our first of two spring concerts that we have. The next one we have features our concert band and concert chorale. That'll be next Sunday at 2:30 p.m. as well. We appreciate you being here both in person and online, so we're really excited to have a live audience for the first time in a while. We're opening up our concert with a great tune called In the Mood. It was famously recorded by Glenn Miller in 1939 when he's later inducted into the Grammy Hall of Fame. We hope you enjoy. Thank you. Our next two charts, we've got a couple of really good classics. The first one is I've Got You Under My Skin, which is a really nice Cole Porter tune. It was famously performed and recorded by Sinatra many, many times. And our next chart after that, we have It Don't Mean a Thing If It Ain't Got That Swing, which is another Duke Ellington jazz standard. Thank you. Our next selection is called Salute to Glenn Miller. This chart has three songs in it. It's got Moonlight Serenade, Pennsylvania 65,000, and Little Brown Jug. When I picked repertoire for the semester, I usually try to plan around one pretty big piece, and this is the one that I picked. Being a clarinet player, we don't feature a lot of clarinet stuff here when jazz band. But this concert, we've got two really good, fabulous clarinet players, so we had to show them off. So the Moonlight Serenade stuff's got a lot of clarinet. I hope you guys really, really like that one. And obviously, the last two are pretty good as well. So salute to Glenn Miller.
Thank you.
For our next piece, I'd like to bring out a special guest. Her name is Carissa Hosey. She's my partner in crime here at the college. She's a fabulous pianist, a wonderful vocal teacher, a great friend, and I asked her to sing Summertime from Porgy and Bess with us. Our last two charts for you for our spring concert for the Jazz Ensemble, we have Take the A-Train, which is a great Duke Ellington chart, and we've got Higher Ground by Stevie Wonder. So we hope you've enjoyed our last two charts for you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you guys so much. Before we get done, really quick, I want to make a special shout out to David Watson, our pianist, who filled in for us the last couple weeks or so. Really appreciate him. Just give us about 5 minutes. We're going to switch between setups between Jazz Band and Commodores. Thank you very much.
Okay, I'm Carissa Hosey. I get to work with these wonderful students, and thank you for coming to Gulf Coast State College's jazz concert with the Singing Commodores. We're sure happy you're here, and we can't wait to present to you some vocal selections. And without further ado, they're gonna dance and sing at the same time. It's Footloose, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go.
Thank you. are brown, and the sky is gray. I've been for a walk on a winter's day. I'd be safe and warm if I was in the California
dreaming
on such a winter's day.
Castle away over dreams, if picked out a perfect come true.
I'd like to take just a few minutes to recognize a few students who are just wonderful leaders. They've been nominated by their peers for outstanding vocal leadership in rehearsals and stepping up and doing above and beyond what any normal student would do. But I want to recognize them because they've been wonderful help this year to me personally, but also I really appreciate the hard work that they put in and the leadership roles that they have taken on just because they want to be helpful. So first of all, I'd like to ask Lauren Talley to come up. Jennifer Carinas. And Josh Hayes. And once we give them the awards, I'm going to make them give it back to me. That's not very nice, is it? But they can't stand up here and sing for the next song with their award in their hand. So I would like to recognize another student who just has done wonderful work here at Gulf Coast State College, and we're going to lose her next year to a university that gave her a full scholarship, and her name is Lauren Talley. Lauren is receiving the Outstanding Sophomore Music Award, so we are so proud of all of these students, and now I'm going to take their awards back and make them sing some more. Thank you.
time I cling to your kiss, I hear music divine. Bésame mucho. Hold me, my darling, and say that you'll always be mine. This joy is something new, my arms enfolding you.
Did I abuse her or show her disdain? Why does she run from me? If I should lose her, how shall I regain this heart she has won from me? Agony beyond power of speech, when the one thing you want is the only thing out of your reach.
High in her tower she sits by the hour, maintaining her hair. Lithe and becoming and frequently humming a light-hearted air.
Torture they teach.
Half as intriguing,
or half so fatiguing as what's out of reach. Am I not sensitive, clever, well-mannered, considerate, passionate, charming, as kind as I'm handsome, and heir to a throne?
Why, everything maidens could wish for,
then why no?
Do I know?
This girl must be mad.
You know nothing of madness till you're climbing her hair. You see her up there and you're nearing her, all the while hearing her. Ah,
agony, misery, though it's different for each. When you're 10 steps behind,
always 10 feet below.
And she's just out of reach. Agony that can cut like a knife. I must have her to
in the darkness, a fugitive running, fallen from God, fallen from grace. God be my witness, I shall never yield, till we come face to face, till we come face to face. He knows his way in the dark, but mine is the way of the Lord. And those who follow the path of the righteous shall have their reward. And if you fall as Lucifer fell, the flame, the sword, stars in your multitudes, scarce to be counted, filling the darkness with order and light. You are the sentinels, silent and sure, keeping watch in the night, keeping watch in the night. You know your place in the skies, you hold your course and your reign, and each in your seasons returns and returns, and is always the same. And if you fall as Lucifer fell, you fall in flame. And so it has been, and so it is written on the doorways to paradise, that those who falter and those who fall must pay the price. Lord, let me find him, that I may see him, safe behind bars. I will never rest till then. This I swear by the stars.
Our next piece is Wow, we love it. It's called The Blessing, and we hope that you enjoy it too. Celtic women have done this before, but as you can see, Celtic women, they don't have anything on these young ladies. They're just as good or better. It's true. But it's a joy to work with all these students. As you can see, they're just wonderful. And the last two pieces, we just wanted to leave you, hopefully, with a sense of calm and peace and love. And we thank you for supporting our wonderful students. And we really appreciate you coming out and seeing them in person and supporting them. It really is, it makes my heart sing. So, our next piece, The Blessing.
The sun, I bless the skies. I bless your lips, I bless your eyes. My blessing goes with you. In the nighttime when you sleep, I bless you.
Our last piece is called P.A. Jesu by Andrew Lloyd Webber. It's from Requiem. And I also wanted to point out not only our soloists, but we have an accompanist who just learned to play piano maybe 2 years ago. Her name is Jennifer Carinas. Give her a hand because she's up here playing away. I'm so proud of all these students. And once again, thank you for coming. And we hope to see you again soon at our next concert, which is a week from today at 2:30. Our concert choir and our concert band will be performing. So once again, thank you. Thank you.